told me the Mendozas are flying in more weapons in preparation for the war with Hector. We'll go to their airport, find the weapons, and take them all, or destroy them. Preferably take them, as the money will be great that way. Okay, the airport is just down the hill. Cut through the fence and find the hangar where the truck holding the cases is. The Mendozas will probably be there. Go get those weapons, or make sure they don't. You're gonna go in through the fence, find the guns and bring them back here. They're not going down without a fight. If it hits the fan out there, destroy the guns. Cut that fence and get down to the hangars. The Mendozas are in there.
Let's walk! Thank you.
That was close. Good work disposing of those guns. Hector will move his army now, and we will have a very fine payday indeed. Now Hector tells me we need to hit the Mendozas themselves for information. Where they keep their money, in fact. Lucky for us, someone in the Mendoza cartel gave up info that they're being investigated by the FBI. So all we need to do is hit the local FBI office handling the cartel to get the data. And yes, I know. Out of the frying pan, into the fire. You're going into the hornet's nest, so don't kick the damn thing, huh? Sneak in. Check the cameras to see the feds working those thankless hours. Get the Mendoza info on the FBI server and get out. Go easy. Can't believe we're breaking into the FBI. You guys get inside, quietly. Please. That entrance looks tough. Can you get around it?
Security guard.
Well, I guess the whole keep a low profile is now out of the question. On the other hand, even bad publicity is... This is the place, people. This bank here holds all the Mendoza capital north of the border. Little old grandmothers walk right by their blood money every day. Hidden in plain sight, Hector says. At least 100 million in black cash. What you're gonna do is go in, control the crowd, get into the vault without the alarms going off, then set a fire and film yourself doing it. Hector wants it that way. One more time. Sneak in, watch for cameras, guards, and other alarms. Go in fast, but careful. Don't get sloppy. Then find the money, torch it, and for God's sake, record it with a camera I gave you. Hector wants proof we didn't just swipe the cash. Okay, folks. We're going in and looking for the vault. Cartel or not, it's still a bank, right?
Cops come running. So do I.
I'll catch up with you later.
Found it! Ground. Don't move. Down.
Okay, great. I've got that thing to the vault door.
On the ground.
remember this day.
Thank you.
You don't look too well.
Are now scrambling. They are weakened but not dead. We need to see